Hello, Smooth here again. 89 GMC on my yard here. It's an old 4x4. I traded it off for a couch, actually. I have a 1937 Chevy truck that I want to put on this 4x4 frame. This thing needs a lot of work, but when I do the restoration on the other one, I guess this one will get it too. And this one hasn't run in a couple months neither, so let's give her a cold start, see how she goes. $350. These fuel injected vehicles should start pretty good though. Well, it starts right up. Runs pretty good, I think. Third gear drive is missing out of it. And it needs some windshield, but the body and all that's coming off this motor will get rebuilt. And we'll go from there. One day it'll be a 1937. 4x4. Let's take a look into the hood again. Creep. Nice smooth running engine. And that's it for the 89.